live from Media PA. It's News on the Lane. Good morning. I'm Damian B.
And I'm Darla S., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, February 1st, 2024. It is day 10 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news on the announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that February is Heart Health Awareness Month, and Rose Tree Media is wearing red this Friday.
Taking care of your heart is very important for all of us. Being physically active and eating well are two ways to stay heart healthy. We will share more facts about staying healthy throughout the month of February.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone. Today's
main lunch is pasta with beef, meatballs, veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We are doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
February is Black History Month.
Your teachers will be sharing some exciting projects that we will do this month to help us learn more about the many African Americans who positively contributed to our communities and countries.
Don't forget to bring in canned goods, soup, or other canned goods for the media food bank.
If every person in our school brings in just one can, then we can help hundreds of people. Please consider supporting this worthy cause and bringing a canned food item.
The February Bobcat Pride Breakfast is Friday morning at 8 a.m.
The exciting author visit for third, fourth, and fifth grade students is Friday in the afternoon at 2 p.m. in the cafeteria.
And now here's Hans K. with our today's Believe It or Not fact. Hans, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Damien. Today's fact is that tomorrow is Groundhog Day. loyal fans of this day believe that Phil is actually immortal and has been making weather predictions since 1886. Darla, you can believe it or not.
Kira Ebb with today's special report. Kira, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Damien. Today's special report is about Groundhog's Day. Every year on February 2nd, Punxsutawney Phil predicts the weather. If Phil comes out of his hole and sees his shadow, he predicts 6 more weeks of winter. If Phil does not see his shadow, he predicts an early spring. What do you think will happen tomorrow morning? I guess we'll have to wait and see. Back to you, Darla.
Thanks, Kira, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Damien B.
And I'm Darla S. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.